KU sophomore piano performance major, Luther Fuller doesn't read music like most students. He doesn't exactly play by ear either. Instead, he relies on memory and Braille to bring his music to life.
I memorize it as I go. So I learn a few measures of right hand, then get the left hand for that. So by the time I've finished learning all the notes, I also haven't memorized.
Fuller has retinoschisis. It's a genetic disorder that caused him to lose most of his vision at a young age.
I have a tiny bit of light perception in my left eye. Other than that, I have no usable vision. So pretty much my whole life, I have no memory of sight.
But Fuller says he doesn't need his sight when he sits down to tickle the ivories. His professor says his talent is amazing.
He has to just memorize the music quite right away. And I think that that's an extraordinary gift and something that's very special.
Fuller says he finds freedom through his music, and it's been that way as long as he can remember.
I needed help with a lot of things, so I liked being able to, you know, improvise on that toy piano at first, and then this spinet that we got. Being able to improvise on there and create melodies and to do it unassisted, it brought me joy.
Fuller relies on that freedom to get him where he wants to go.
And I think that people, when they first see Luther play or talk to Luther, the first thing that strikes them is that he's a blind pianist. I think of him first as a pianist, and then he also just happens to be blind.
Jessica Ely, Fox 4 News.